to understand in minutes, and I'd like to think you miss it, 'cause so would I. So say that I'm a rainbow, and tell me that I'm bright, when I'm so used to feeling wrong. Well, it makes me feel alright.
Delicious and easy picnic sandwich, you have to try it. Toast a baguette and then spread fig spread on one side. Add thin slices of brie and prosciutto. I added butter and then arugula tossed in olive oil, then I tied it with parchment paper. And that's how you make the most delicious picnic sandwich with a veggie option. It's so good, you have to try it. Toast some bread and add some fig spread on both sides. Add your brie, some apple slices, butter on the other side, and reduced balsamic. Arugula tossed in olive oil, lemon, salt, and pepper. Then wrap it up, and that's how you make.
So this is love.
Everybody loves somebody somehow. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something your kiss just told me.
Hey, what's wrong? You're acting all skittish. Don't worry, I've been stealing birds for a living since before I could trot. By the way, you look unbelievably beautiful tonight. You're practically glowing. Maybe it's the lighting.
So if we go to Japan today, I'm feeling like I will be safe with you. Oh, with you. Every day I love you just a little bit more, just a little bit more, just a little bit more. Every day I want you just a little bit more than I did the day before. You'll never guess how deep my love is, not even in your wildest dream. But just so you'll get it clear, compared to my love, my dear, the Mississippi River's just a stream.
Me down to the lights of Galway, where there's fine sailors walking the town and waiting to meet the ladies there.
Watch now, he's with me along, he's finer than any sailor, so come on now, pick up your spoons, he's waiting to hear you play them. Woo!
The stardust for you. La la loo, la la loo, little soft fluffy sleeper. Here comes a pink cloud. I fall in love too easily.
Stop. I am here to remind you to take a deep breath, and I want you to know that you are perfect just the way you are in this very moment. It's okay if you feel a little bit sad, and it's okay if you didn't get everything on your list done today. You can start again tomorrow. Love you.
Guess me this riddle, what beats pipe and fiddle, what's hotter than mustard and milder than cream, what best wets your whistle, what's clearer than crystal, sweeter than honey and stronger than steam, what can make the dumb talk, what can make the lame walk?
I'm in love with Gilbert Blythe.
Romanticizing your life. You have to start thinking of yourself as the main character. Because if you don't, life will continue to pass you by. And all the little things that make it so beautiful will continue to go unnoticed. So take a second and look around and realize that it's a blessing for you to be here right now.
Go back to your childhood. What were the fascinating things? What's out there? What's beyond the stars? How long does it go on? And Mama said, it goes on always and always and always. The child wonders. It's exciting. That is something that never ends. Then the child asks about...
walking so hard to love her, but in part not the way I do love you. Oh, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye, though I've never loved one.